Everyone, I'm Dr. Sneha, endodontist working in Partha Dental Bangalore branch. So today I'm here to discuss a case where I've done an anterior aesthetic rehab. So there is a lot of importance given like how a person presents himself in a society, especially his smile. So a pleasing smile will boost one's personality. So we being a cosmetic dentist, it's our primary goal to give a pleasable smile, presentable smile by not hampering the function and keeping in mind that we have to save as much as natural tooth structure. So today I'll be discussing a case. So you can see here over the desktop. So there are various cases where the dentist intervention is needed, that is the smile designing is needed. So there are various causes, like it might be a spacing, you can see. So it might be a tooth size discrepancy. So it might be a discoloration or a fracture of a tooth or a malposed tooth. Okay, so here is a case who was 40 years plus. So he came to our clinic with a chief complaint of the forwardly placed teeth. You can see here, the lips are not competent. Okay, this is his pre-op photo when he just entered the clinic. Okay, so next we did a clinical examination. You can see the smile line here. Okay, and this is his heart tissue examination, where you can see the tooth is forwardly placed and with so much of spacing present. So you can see the space between the lower teeth and upper teeth is around 5.5 mm. So the normal is 2 to 4 mm. Okay. So this was his preoperative x-ray. So we diagnosed it as generalized spacing in the upper and lower arch. And you can see this is a canine where it is tilted. Even this side, it is the other side of the canine is discolored. So what we did is we took a preoperative impression and we poured a model. We poured a cast. You can see this is a model, and we did a mock-up over a cast so that we can motivate the patient and show the results, how it looks after the treatment. So you can just see this is a preoperative model, what I told you, and this is a mock-up cast. You can see the difference here. It is taken inside. Okay, same here, it is taken inside. You can see this. So after that, various tooth analysis was tooth size discrepancy which the patient was having. See, these are the various proportions, like tooth analysis we make, okay, in order to achieve an ideal shape and size of the tooth. Okay, this is all the calculations we make before going ahead with the treatment. So our main treatment goal was in order to close the spacing which was present, and there was a discoloration, in order to correct it and to attain a proper size and shape which the patient was lacking. Okay, so we thought we gave an option of ortho treatment, which was an ideal treatment for the patient, but the patient was denying, as it, the ortho treatment would take a longer duration, and he wanted something which is immediate, okay, immediate result. So, and he wanted something which is very cost effective also. So what we planned was, we thought we will go ahead with the root canal, that is intentional root canal, and something known as post. Okay, I'll just show it to you. So we changed the angle by giving by making a post. Okay, then we gave a cap on it. So ideally speaking, in this case, ortho treatment was a best option, but as the patient was not willing for it, we went ahead with this kind of treatment. Okay, so here you can see the root canal was done. This is what I was telling you about the post. The pattern was taken, the canal pattern that is made up of wax, it was taken like this. So you can see this was his tooth, and this is the pattern which is made inside. Okay, we have taken the angle inside. You can see the angle here. This is his canal and the angle is given here. So after that, the model was casted and it was sent to lab where it was casted. Then later we cemented it into the patient's mouth, that is the canal. And then the complete tooth preparation was done for the adjacent teeth also. That is, we reduced it around 1.5 mm in order to place a cap. Okay. So you can see this was his post-operative picture where the cap was given. So you can see the results here. I'll just show you. This is from the side view where you can see the pre-operative. I just explained to you. You can see how it is inside. We have taken the teeth inside now. So this was his before picture. In the beginning, before the treatment, you can see it. And this is the post-operative picture after the treatment. You can see the smile. You can see the wonderful results here. This is how he came here. You can see the lips was not, he was not able to close his lips, that is incompetent lips. But here he has given a beautiful smile. This was a pre-operative, this is a post-operative. So patient was so happy that he wanted the treatment in his lower teeth also. So we are planning for it now. As you can see, there was a spacing in the lower also. Beginning of the treatment, he had told only for the upper. So we decided to go with the upper treatment. But now you can see there is a spacing here. He wants to be corrected. He wants it to be corrected. So we are planning for it now. We will do it. So it is under treatment. So the next case here, you can see the same technique was used here. You can see there is a fractured teeth here. You can see it was out of the arch when compared to the adjacent teeth. So same thing you can see here, it was out of the arch. So what we did is same, the wax pattern was made, then it was casted in the lab, and then it was cemented here. You can see the cap given here. You can see it is so beautifully aligned now. So I just wanted to conclude by showing all these cases is that people who are middle-aged or 40 plus who are denying the treatment because of the long orthodontic treatments. So you can just come to us, visit Partha Dental. We will give alternative treatment plans where you will have a pleasing smile and you will gain back your confidence. Who are compromising the smile also, you can just come to us. We will give you a pleasing smile. Thank you so much.